Broadway's best is back on stage in the Chicagoland area. The seven-time Tony Award-winning production of Rodgers and Hammerstein's South Pacific that played at Lincoln Center in New York is now at the Rosemont Theater in Rosemont. And we've got the Nothing Like a Dame guys here with us today. The Sailors are with us, and this is Matthew Saldivar. Thank you for coming in today.
Thank you, Dan.
How different will what we see on stage at the Rosemont tonight be from what was wowing audiences in New York?
Well, it's very true to the production that won seven Tonys in 2008 in New York at Lincoln Center. But this is a new cast, and we've come together as our own particular group. So if you saw it in New York, it's worth seeing again on tour. And if you've never seen it.
Or have seen them, and I've seen, I don't even know how many productions of South Pacific that I've seen through the years. But this is a really new, energized version of it. It's got to be cool for actors and singers and dancers to be part of this classic musical and to do these amazing classic songs.
It is, and it's a great honor. It's a great honor to work with the production team, with the director, Bartlett Sher, with Lincoln Center, and to be really honoring the intentions of the creators, Rodgers and Hammerstein and Joshua Logan. It was a very important piece when it first debuted in 49, and it continues to be. It's beautiful.
And it's here in Chicago for a limited run only. It opens tonight and plays through the holiday weekend, the Rosemont Theater. Guys, take it away.
Sunlight on the sand, we got moonlight on the sea.
We got mangoes and bananas you can pick right off a tree.
We got volleyball and ping pong and a lot of dandy games. What ain't we got?
We ain't got dames.
We get packages from home.
We get movies, we get shows.
We get speeches from our skipper
and advice from Tokyo Rose.
We get letters just with quite few.
We get dizzy from the smell.
What don't we get?
We got nothing to put on a clean white suit for. What we need is what there ain't no substitute for.
There is nothing like a dame.
Nothing in the world.
There is nothing you can name that is anything like a dame.
We feel restless, we feel blue, we feel lonely and in brief.
Every kind of feeling,
but the feeling of relief.
We feel hungry as the wolf felt when he met Red Riding Hood.
What don't we feel?
We don't feel good!
Lots of things in life are beautiful, but brother, there is one particular thing that is nothing whatsoever in any way, shape, or form like any other.
There is nothing like a dame.
Nothing.
Nothing you can name that is anything like a dame. There is nothing you can name that is anything like a dame.
There are no books like a dame, and nothing looks like a dame. There are no drinks like a dame, and nothing thinks like a dame. Nothing acts like a dame, or attracts like a dame.